So we parked up in Manchester and we were trying to debate whether to move the bus or not because we were at risk of getting a parking ticket. And then before we could decide, we got a parking ticket. So we left the bus, we're heading for some lunch. Apparently the UK's only Taco Bell is in Manchester, so we're gonna get some Taco Bell for lunch.
Yummy. We're just planning our journey later to Edinburgh. We're gonna leave tonight.
Okay, we're chilling on the bus. Liam's with us, he's come over to film a video, so watch out for that probably the end of next week.
Welcome to Peer Pressure, Liam. Today we've got Louis on the channel.
Right, we're heading out of Manchester Centre to go and see my friend Caitlin. She's offered to cook us dinner. So we're just driving over there now in the rain. We just had some coffee, which is going to keep me up all night, but that's good. Because I need to drive. So I've left Caitlin's and we're on our way to do some climbing at the Manchester Climbing Centre. So that should be a good exhausting activity to do before I drive for 3 hours. So this climbing centre, it's inside a big church building.
Got our shoes.
Yes, Lloyd, that's pure swag.
We're gonna have a go at climbing up some of these obstacles. It's all color coded, so we're gonna like try for some easy ones first and then build up.
Spider-Man does whatever Spider-Man does.
We're getting some lessons for an actual climber. My arms are burning.
More bouldering. Follow arrows. Follow arrows, Maz. How did you find that, Maz?
It was hard. My arm's hurting.
Big thanks to Manchester Climbing Centre. We're now heading off for a long drive.
Edinburgh!
Right, I'm doing the final fill up before we head off to Edinburgh. And just about to leave on the long haul drive through the night.